Say your name.
Lydia McKinney.
Okay, is that what grade?
Freshman.
Okay, who did you vote?
Obama.
And now you're here. What's up, fool?
I think he's just smarter and a better, and he's younger, and I think he'd make a better leader for.
Now, even though you guys, a lot of you can't legally vote, what's been the feel around the school? Is it a lot of talk about it?
Yeah, a lot of people have been with Obama. Like, everyone's like, Obama, vote 8.
Tell me, why do you think it's important to you? For people that can't.
Because I think that they're always talking about how change the world should go well. I think the people who are trying to change the world, like the people running for president, that we want to change the world, they need to vote with people who think they make a better change of the world. So that's why they should vote.
All right. Thank you very much.